It's so hard to die when you want to die. Alright, try again. Do you know what you're fighting for? If you knew what you're fighting for, would you?
Thank you.
Oh shit. You can directly correlate my heart rate with how low his health is. And how low my health is. To you, I can feel my heart. Yeah. Can you see my body moving on the camera? That's just my heart moving my body. Oh my God, I feel lightheaded. Fucking had him, dude. I had him on the fucking ropes, dude. Just like 8 years ago, I had him on the fucking ropes and he hits me with the fucking shit. I can feel the blood coursing through my veins. It's making me want to do it again. Though. That was intense. That was intense. That was. I haven't felt that in years. I feel it. I feel it again. I laid back when I fucking died. I laid back and I could feel my heart beating so hard that it was moving my body. I don't know if that was visible on the fucking camera. Yeah, you should. It helps a lot. My hands are still shaking. That's that feeling. Alright, I'm done. Like I said, I will be streaming More Killer is Dead on Sunday. Why did I do that? Why did I fucking close it? I opened it for a reason. I might be streaming more horror games on Saturday, but that's not a promise. We'll see. Maybe I'll stream my reaction to the Pokemon concert. We shall also see. Oh no! It's gonna be spring tomorrow, isn't it? Or it's just moving into spring. I hate that. We're getting into warm weather. But I'm hanging it up for the night. I'm gone. No, I'm not playing PlayStation. Shut the fuck up. I'll play your station. Yeah. How do I get out of here? Okay. Until next time. Pathetic.